First half, although we created some chances, we didn't really get after the ball where we wanted. There was little sparks where we did. But then second half, we spoke at half-time and there was a real energy about us. And I thought for the first 25 minutes of second half, we were by far the better team. You know, we created chances, we were aggressive, we stopped them playing. But then we lost a second goal at a really bad time for us and it really flattened us a little bit.
Difficult game. Everyone knows their quality there, up there in the league and the championship. And I thought we gave it a good goal. I don't think we could have done any more. We had a few chances. Myself had a few chances, and the other players had a few chances. But end of the day, they came on top, and we gave it a go, but they won it.
Still a strong side, a lot of international footballers there, and it was a difficult game for us. But you've got to take the positives from it, and that we've come down here, and yes, we've lost the game, but we competed well. We progressed. I think we're working a lot harder. Pressing the game a lot better, and that's got to be a positive we take from it.
Yeah, we're playing well, we don't win every game, but I'm saying we are playing good football, and I'm hoping the results will follow. If we keep doing things that we're doing, playing the football we're playing, and hopefully the results will start to follow. Yeah.
The work rate is the key for us. That's it. If everyone works well and does the right thing, then we'll win football matches. We came today, and for long periods we did the right things. We worked hard and we pressed well, and we showed quality and we had the ball as well. So it's something we need to try and do for the full 90 minutes.
I was injured for a long time, and it's just I take every game now as a blessing. I played 85 minutes today, and that's just progress for me, and I'm delighted. Every minute I get on the pitch, I want to go out and do the best I can. So yeah, I'm pleased with my performance today.
No doubt in his technical ability, it's more so his fitness levels we're trying to improve. So it was nearly 85 he got today. That's the longest he's been involved in for over a year now. So it's about building him up slowly and make sure we get the best out of him. But he definitely brings quality to the team.
We don't play FA Cup every week. We play the league every week. So I feel like we're in a better form. I think we can beat any team in our day. So we're just going to focus on this week and Porterville away next week, and hopefully just get the result over there.